It's never too late to make a difference.